So here's my first test of my elevator dial. I decided to go old school this time. So rather than using lighted LEDs like I've done in the past, since this is a crypt, I thought it'd be cool to go old fashioned and do it with the dial that goes down, down to the crypt. Oh, you thought that plastic bug was glued to the wall? No, this guy, he knows how to run. All right, I think that worked pretty good.